She Michael Jackson bad. Hey beautiful faces, welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I will be sharing with you how I decluttered my nightstand and as well as organized my nightstand. I am to a point now, I'm so ready for my nightstands to be functional. Right now, they are not functional. They have a lot of just miscellaneous things that's in my drawer, a lot of things that shouldn't be there. And the things that I do go and reach for, I can't find them because it's just so much stuff in the drawer. So in today's video, I will be showing you how I will be decluttering my nightstand drawer. So if you would like to see how I declutter and organize my nightstands, then you already know what to do. Keep on watching.
Baby, work it, baby, work it, baby. Thank you. Stroke it for me. Stroke it, baby. Stroke it, baby. Work it, baby.
This one here, so it didn't take me that long to do that one over there. All that's left now is for me to wipe them down. I didn't really want to incorporate that in the video because I got a little tired. Yeah, it just feels so much better to have these nightstands decluttered and functional for our use. I hope this was an inspiring video for you all to get in there and declutter and organize your nightstands and make it functional for your use, whether you use it, you know, every day, only at nighttime, or I don't know how much time you spend in your bedroom, but yeah, have fun with decluttering and making your nightstand functional for you. So until next time, until the next video, bye bye.